You will never qualify to judge any little matter. That is not reminding you that you be a judge on judgment day is because of Jesus who paid the price. Continuous brother.
Verse 3. Know ye not that we shall judge angels, and much more things that pertain to this life?
Hey! Don't you not know angels will judge angels? Do you know angels used to commit sin?
Yes, sir.
God bless you. There are some angels that do not fulfill their assignment. God may send the angels to one to deliver this one. Because of the Lucifer who loot their heart, they will not deliver it. There are stubborn angels. So if me and brother and you on judgment day, we first judge angels. Look at it. If we are judging angels, first of all, let something come into your mind that your judgment is not emotional. Angel, if we begin to say, hey, for you not to bless that sister at that left side, head. If you meet me on judgment day, you will regret it. I'm telling you, hallelujah.
Amen.
Brother, if this, I know you people, because on judgment day, you will appear, I will see me preaching to you. If I'm on the throne, and as you are coming, I know those things I bring to you, you do not repent. If you are coming, I just say, Daddy, this girl, no, don't let her waste our time. We say, pray, you will tell, do as you know it is. Sister, Pastor, next, you get it. Pray you should not meet me again. But let me tell you, if on judgment day, and I know you live by the word of God, and you are holy, if you are coming, I will even move my shoes around and embrace you. Say, Father, she listened. Father, she took to the advice, and she is born again. And the Father will say, Son, and you shall say, yes, sir. It's okay. Amen. The Lord will help us in the name of Jesus. The Lord will help us in the name of Jesus. So you should be waiting for us on judgment day. We shall judge the world. Hallelujah! Amen. That can also be found in the book of Mighty. Amen. No, due to time, we may not be ready. For the coming of the Son of Man will be like the days of Noah. Notice, the world will be surprised by the second coming of Christ, despite the Bible warnings. Amen. Despite the warning. Praise Master Jesus. You will be surprised on judgment day. I'm not going to know God.
Right on.
A real man of God will rebuke you when you commit sin. Am I listening to God? A real man of God will rebuke you whenever he sees what you are doing is wrong. But those that open church for their personal interest will say it is grace. That can also be found in the book, God bless you, sister. Timothy chapter 5, verse 2. And Titus chapter 1 verse 30. And 1 Timothy chapter 5 verse 20. Amen. How can a drug dealer and a prostitute, a pastor, if busy sowing a seed for increase or for protection? Do you understand it? How can a prostitute sow a seed to God? How can a prostitute sow a seed? How can a drug dealer? And today, many pastors, they are even doing it in Europe. Some of them are in prison. The Lord will deliver us from evil men. Amen.